There are dragons about, traveler. Be warned. Then you've seen them too. We lost our home, our livestock. We barely have enough gold to get by. Oh, thank you, traveler. Be safe, and
thank
don't
you
forget
for your
to
kindness.
Keep an eye on the sky.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me.
What is it?
You see? The termin- Ah! The Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brute the Jarl sends my way. You'll have to see the Jarl about that, maybe his steward, Avenici. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with you.
So your information was correct after all. And we have a
divine smile on you, friend.
You know, went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that?
You should join the Mage's College
nice
in Winterhold.
Work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Varengar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen?
Mind your own business.
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
Not now. So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen. So you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avenici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No, I can't afford. Risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against the... dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irelin.
Good luck. I hope you get there in time.
One of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
Well, I don't know what you overheard, but... We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
You found it!
There! I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
It's a fine day with you around.
we should keep moving.
Mm-hmm.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Stones. I don't want to haul you back to the Ormasker on my back.
Now look what you've gotten yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
It's time to die, Doc. We knew you'd be coming. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, he dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it.
Yeah.
hope I didn't scare you. It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts, fearsome. Oh no, only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about. Thank you.
said something.
Should have come.
Thank you.
get away from me.
We need to get back to Yorvaskar. Not everyone, but all the Circle are. It's a secret to everybody. Bad people who don't like werewolves. So they don't like us either. All right then.
Brothers and sisters of the Serpent, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal fold. This woman has endured, has challenged, and has shown her valor. Who will speak for her?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in her defense?
I would stand at her back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in her honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of her foes.
And would you raise a mug in her name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in her stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. Her heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summer. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo, and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, girl, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint. I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time. No matter. Yes, it's true. Not every companion. Only members of the Circle all share the blood of the Beast. Some take to it more than others. Well, I grow old. My mind turns towards the horizon, to Sovngarde. I worry that Shor won't call an animal to glory as he would a true Nord warrior. Living as beasts draws our souls closer to the Daedric Lord Hircine. Some may prefer an eternity in his hunting. But I crave the fellowship of Sovngarde. Yes, but it's no easy matter. But you don't need to share the worries of an old warrior. This day is to rejoice in your bravery. And speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is. Some nights I dream of the mystery.